Hey guys, PennyMoo back here with another video, and today we are here with an awesome video. So basically, we are going to be going to the red zone because, you know, we have the bunker. No, wait, what? Wait, hold up. Let's go back real quick. Did I just say we're going to the red zone? Psych, we are not going to the red zone. Excellent. I meant to say we're going to bunker A because we have the bunker A card. And this is a long-awaited episode. I've been playing this game for, like, so long. And on my old account, the one I don't play... No, the one I don't record on. That one I found the Bunker A card, like, on the first day I was playing. This account, I've been playing for, like, 2 months. And I haven't found the Bunker A card until last episode, you guys. So we're going to be doing what you know we're going to be doing, basically. Is going to the Bunker A and trying to get some of that delicious loot. But let me show you guys, give you guys an update on our little puppies though. Yeah, they're rank one, and yeah. So I'm gonna get some food off camera, and I'm gonna have them rank up to the point where we could bring one as a companion. You know what I mean? So we could bring him or her to the Bunker A. So yeah, we leveled them up. They aren't puppies anymore. They're more like little dogs, kind of. I don't know. They don't look like little dogs, but yeah, you guys, let's just get started with this episode. Oh yeah, and also we still have this thing to do, which I don't think we're gonna be getting done for a really, really long time. Wait. Oh yeah, yeah, we're not gonna be able to do this for a really, really long time. So yeah, I don't know why I thought I could do this in like two episodes. What the fuck? I don't know why I thought I could do this in two episodes, but yeah, we're not going to be done with this for a really long time, so I'll do most of it off camera like I've been saying. I almost have it done, but also at the same time, I'm not even halfway done. So let's just get over to Bunker A. I try to get cooking some carrots, but it'll take like an hour to cook 20, and I wanted to get this episode done with so I can have more time to edit it, you know what I mean? 1 hour editing is a lot. Time to edit a video, you know what I mean? So I don't know why I keep on saying that, but yeah, you guys, let's just get started with this episode. But before we do, could we smash last episode? Well, today it's only at 2 likes, so let's smash 3 likes on a video, you guys, because you know, you guys can do like cool last episode, so we're just gonna have to do three likes. Let's turn this up a little bit. Let's put in our Bunker A. I've always wanted to press this button. Boom, shakalaka. Oh yeah, and I forgot we can loot this little place. I forgot there's loot here. And I just remembered you have to put in the password terminal, which we do have on our radio thing. So we're gonna have to come back. 16274. Yes. Alright, we got it, baby. Alright, we got it. We have it. Alright, you guys. You understand? We have it. Alright. And also, whenever this bunker thing first ever came out, the bunker code, because I used to play this game whenever it first ever came out, which was before the bunker code was even announced. So you could get the Bunker A card, but all you could do is just loot it, and you try going to the computer, and the code wasn't released yet. It was kind of the bad old days, you know, whenever there's nothing to do except for loot, and you can't use the loot, and the motorcycle wasn't... You know, you couldn't build it all the way yet, because there were some parts that weren't available. I thought you could loot that. But yeah, I remember those good old days, and I couldn't find, once they released the code, it was super hard to find the code. You had to, like, go to different areas and look for it, like, people who have it. Hopefully one of them at least drops a raffle ticket, because it's kind of annoying, wasting my, you know, my durability. And yeah, none of them drop one. Let's check. Yeah, 30. All right, let's hope at least one person drops a raffle. One person. Come on. Let's check. Yeah, he dropped a raffle. That's good. That's all good, you guys. Whenever, you know, they drop a raffle. Because, you know, you don't have to waste your durability. And there's a raffle in here, probably. Nope. It's a wrench. Which, you know, it's good. I forgot what you can use for, though. Wait. There's a level 4? Alright, let's clear level 2 first, and then we're gonna clear level 3 and 4. Maybe, if we have enough time in this episode. I don't think we have enough weapons, though. We do have a long-range weapon for the turrets, which is gonna be wasted because we can't build bows yet, and they took a while to build. So I just wanted to, you know, use the machine gun so we could just take them out, and you know, maybe be able to get a machine gun back, you know, and we cleared the level two and the second floor. All right, the second floor in bunker A, and we'll get one of our missions complete on in the little thing that we're trying to complete. And also, I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of blood. Yep. And there's arms that reach out at you. Yep. And you can die from this. So it's kind of annoying whenever you're trying to run back. All right. I'm pretty sure there's still roaming zombies. So we're going to grab out this long range weapon. Did any of them drop a single raffle? Please. I don't think so. That's stupid. That is very, very stupid. How is it that hard to get a raffle? That is so stupid. How none of them dropped a single raffle. Not a single zombie that I just killed. Oh crap, I forgot about him. I'm gonna take out this. Hopefully we could get a hit on him. Are we ready? I think we'll just take him out with this. We could have took him out fast with the machete, but I think I want to use the machete for toxic spitters. Alright, I'm pretty sure he won't come after me. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna have to hope that it doesn't lag. Yep, get them attracted. Get them attracted and take them out. Alright, and I'm pretty sure I remember how to take them out. Alright, so I want to pull out the pistol. I have enough time. Once I made the stupid mistake of just getting a little bit too close to trying to finish them off my knife so I have enough bullets, which I died right when he tried. You have to have like a fast melee knife, weapon to get the last hit on him, which I'm not gonna take any chances and try to do right now. Alright, we're gonna have to take him out right here because we're gonna die. Oh shit! Why did- Oh my god! You have to be kidding me! I did not notice that my gun was about to run out. Ah, we're gonna have to finish this episode later. No. Ah, crap. That sucks. That sucks a lot, you guys. We're gonna have to go grab our crap because I forgot that my thing was about to run out. Oh, man. That is the worst feeling in the world. I was just talking about how I tried meleeing the guy once. And that happened to me once before. You have to always check your durability because he could just kill you right away. Oh man, that sucks a lot. Why did I die like that? And also my voice just cracked. I wasn't about to cry, you know. Ah, man. All right, cut to me getting my stuff back. So I have to kill him as strategically as I can, hopefully. All right, let's just walk over there. You just fire a bunch of shots at him. You know what I mean? You just fire a bunch of shots at him. Okay, he still has spawn. He gets triggered. Yep. Too slow, though. There. Took him out. All right. That was very stressful. Oh, a red one. That's pretty good. Green one. That's not so good. Green one again. All right. Well, at least we got some stuff, and I'm pretty sure this is just clothes, which is good, though, because we do need pants. Yep. I was about to say pants. Alright, we do need pants because our pants broke. And there's some stuff in here too. I forgot to grab. Oh yeah, this is a toolbox probably because we're probably going to get a wrench again. Which is good. Hopefully a wrench because we do need wrenches. Nope, not a wrench. Alright, what the hell? What the hell? Alright, I'm pretty sure we're not going to need our gun at this moment. Let's just pull out this because I'm pretty sure there's toxic abominations down this hallway. Do we have shoes? Oh, no, we... Wait, do we have socks on? Oh, no, I forgot our character's black. I forgot. That's a little bit racist. I just realized how racist... Oh, crap. I did not know they would get triggered. They got a little bit triggered in the comment section. Oh, no. All right, we took them out. We got one green. Pretty good. I wish I took them off my crowbar because the crowbar isn't that, you know, expensive of a weapon. And I'm pretty sure they get triggered. No? All right, that's good. Because if they got triggered, I'm pretty much screwed unless I go through this door on the left of me. I'm pretty sure there's a turret down here in the corner. Yep, that's why we bring this weapon. All right, I don't want to get too close. Or maybe I do. Hopefully it doesn't break. I'm looking at that durability because I do not want to go running at it. Oh, crap. All right, that's good. And I'm pretty sure there's not even that good of loot right here. But I did want to break that so that just in case I come back, I can just get past it without dying on accident. Because you can get past it without having to kill it. Also, you can die. Because if you get too close, then it starts just blasting away, right? Is there any Alright, that was not worth it at all. That was not worth trading a machine gun for what? Alright. Alright, run away. Alright, run away. Run away. Come on. Run away. Okay, our weapon broke. That's all good, though, because we do have a machete. Yep, we do have a machete. It's not that great. Because why does our guy switch to the bigger guy? Why doesn't he just kill one guy? All right, we could take him in the hallway right here. We already got him down a bunch. Oh, man, that sucked. He did not... All right, that was for a green raffle ticket. We just dealt with, like, hell. All right. All right, I just wasted a attempt. Come on, one of you come that way, and one of you come this way. Alright, run away. I meant to say run away. And let's get over here. Nope, not you. Boom! That's like a pro. You understand, bro? Alright, there. All right. Oh my gosh, I just wasted my time. Oh, man, that sucked. That really sucked. Next time I'm using a machete. This weapon sucks AF, bro. All right, that is not worth it. I'm not gonna go for those toxic whatever. But I am gonna go for this little feller. Oh crap, he just started running. I want to stay away from him just in case if it lags. The lag can be dangerous. Oh my gosh. Alright, almost just lagged to death right there. Literally lagged to death. Alright, one more shot. I cannot lose. Yeah, if I messed that up, it would have been the end of my channel. And how did I get a freaking yellow one? That doesn't make any sense. There's barely any loot right here, I'm guessing. Probably like a green raffle. Shoot him 2 times with a pistol until he gets near me. Why is that my guy not running? Alright, now let's pull out the beautiful skull crusher. It's not beautiful at all because it sucks really, really bad. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Run over here. Run over here. Right. No, both of you. No. Come on. No. One of you go. Yep. Yep. It's working perfectly. Nope. Alright, I only hit him 2 times. I want to get one of them down before the other one, they both hit me at the same time and kill me. Alright. No, come on. Oh my gosh, I didn't even get the hit. Doesn't make any sense about this game. It kind of gets me a little bit mad, you know? Because I almost just... I could die right now because of that. Oh my gosh. Why is he... Why...
I could die right now because of that.
Why is he going after the freaking guy with so much health? Alright, well, I think I'm going to stop this video right here. Yeah, I think I'm going to stop this video right here. Yeah. Actually, I just might just continue this episode a little bit later. Yeah. So I'll see you guys later. Actually, I just realized how long the video was, like 30 minutes. I've been recording for 30 minutes, and that's a little bit, you know, a little bit too long for me. So I'm just going to end the video right here, you guys. We went to Bunker A and we got wrecked 2 times, and but I'm going to be going back and I'm going to be grabbing our loot back. And yeah, so don't worry, you guys. We're all good. I'm gonna grab my loot and I'm gonna kill those stupid little big huge fat zombies. And yeah, I'll be back with you guys in the next episode next week. So yeah, guys, cue the epic music. So yeah, guys, remember to watch, like, subscribe, remember to explode on the like button. I will see you guys later. Peace out and bye.